Some lucky, hideous woman will be transformed by our makeover magicians into someone of value to society.
Hi guys, welcome to a new video. Today is a Monday morning and I am about to have a hair spa treatment just before I move out for work. So I want to do this whole hair spa thingy because my hair is like super dry, and you know the last time I showed you the Aite one did work, but it didn't give that intense moisturization that I was hoping for. Today I'm going to try something else. It is a cheap one which I found on purple.com. This is the Dermalock. You know what, I'll just come back. My cat is crying outside and she likes to be around me, so just a moment. Okay, I'm back. My cat is also in the room. She just likes being around me. She just saw me bring my whole camera and everything.
Bad luck, no. Fun and chic, yes.
In the room, and she was wondering why I'm moving from one room to the other. She's a little curious. You can see her behind. Yeah, she is really curious. She likes to be around me and I like her. So I'm just going to apply this all over my hair. You're supposed to leave it for 20 minutes. There are good ingredients. It's cruelty free, paraben free and sulfate free. It has deep panthenol. So I think panthenol is really good to moisturize your hair. That is what I'm going to do. I'm not a beauty guru, or I'm not like an expert in hair and skin. I started being obsessed with hair and skin because I have like super dry hair. So I have to tame those hair. I have to tame those hair. I have to tame those hair. You can see my hair. This is what my hair looks like. And skin is because of the hair that I have, the intense hair growth that I had on my face. You can see my face. It has kind of reduced. The hair growth has kind of reduced quite a bit. That's how you know I'm obsessed with hair and skin. Otherwise, I'm not really that concerned about all these things. There are many other things that you could be concerned about. It's not like I am a expert in beauty, hair and skin, but I like to take care of myself. These are like parts of yourself which you consider to hinder your, you know, security. You feel insecure about such things.
Meg, that's it. You could get a makeover. Oh, that'd be just the thing to boost your confidence.
And so you start taking care of such things. And I particularly do that for solely that reason that, you know, the areas that need to be targeted on myself. Now, for instance, this channel also, it's sort of like an internal thingy for me. Because I find it really hard to express myself sometimes.
Express yourself. Express yourself.
It's been like a great exercise or an experiment of having to talk to an audience. I don't really know how big of an audience I can have. Friends who have subscribed to my channel think I'm doing a good job. I don't know about the rest of the world. My friends mean a lot. So they have coated the hair spa all over my head. I'm supposed to leave it for 20 minutes. My hair was already detangled. In case you didn't know this, you have to detangle your hair before you apply a hair spa. Hair is only dry, like super dry, and it needs all this extra moisturization. I think this tub is a 100 gram tub and it should last me around 4 to 5 times use. I've used this once before, this is the second time, so 4 to 5 times use for a month for 200 rupees is really cost effective, I think. Oiling doesn't give intense moisturization, but this does. So I do oiling occasionally. Oiling is very important. If you have like a thick oil, mix it with coconut oil, like your castor oil and coconut oil, that also could be a great oiling mask. But I'm opting for this now because hair is dry, like I said. So I'll go have a hair wash and then come back and show you the results. Actually, I'm going to accompany you people with my hair wash after 20 minutes. Okay, see you later. Okay guys, so 20 minutes are up. I'm in my bathroom, like I said, in my bathroom. My voice echoes, so...
Hello? Hello?
I will be washing my hair now. I'm going to use the herbal essence shampoo and conditioner. These bottles, shampoo and conditioner, this is what I'm going to use to wash my hair. Now we will go in voiceover mode because I might talk on, I might not talk at all. It is just shampoo and conditioner. Okay, so I'm done doing my hair. I washed my hair, conditioned it, now I'm going to let it dry. Coincidentally, it's a microfiber towel. So I don't really overthink about what towels I need to use to, you know, let my hair dry. I use any towel that is at hand. I don't know if that produces static or whatever. Now I'm going to apply a face mask. I have like a volcanic face mask. I'm just getting ready for the week, you know, and this is what the volcanic face mask looks like. I'm going to apply this, let it sit for 10-20 minutes and then we can wash, rinse everything out. A smurf with the whole mask thingy, but I have to let it sit for 15-20 minutes and when I'm done I'll rinse this off. You're going to see me in my work attire and you know that's all for this video, like there's nothing much, but I will come to close the video. I can't just go with this face. You need to see my pretty face once I'm done with this. I'm going to look like extremely pretty. Okay?
Wow, great job getting hot, Meg!
Gee, thanks.
Okay, so this is my whole hair and face after the face mask and hair mask. I don't want to sound like a commercial or anything, but you know, my hair does feel soft and my face feels clean. Can you see this? Yeah, this happened because of that razor blade which I was using, the barber's blade, and I won't be using that on my face anymore. I don't even know how professional barbers work with it. I mean, if you have like a slight nick or cut on a client, I'm sure they are going to go all mad. I'm going to use this protein hair cream from Himalayas. This gives headache to some people, but it does good to my hair. I really like it. So when my hair is damp, I'll just take some product in my hand, and this I've been using in college. I mean, it's super affordable. The tub is for 150 bucks. You get like quite a bit of product. I think it's 100 grams product and it has been like my holy grail styling cream. It's a protein cream. You can use it as a hair mask and a leave-in conditioner too. And for me, it's like a leave-in and a styling cream. Okay, so this is my hair. It's semi-dry, it's not completely dry, but you can see the curls. I'm just going to trim. See your hair. So that's my whole hair look. My face also looks, I would say, healthy. Again, I don't want to sound like a commercial. I do this every week. Either I will steam my face or I will use that minimalist serum, the AHA BHA one, and my face feels slightly healthier, at least healthier. But the only problem is this such a big cut on my face. And I have some troubled areas over here. All in all, I'm working on my skin. It is not just skincare products that is going to give you like a very good effect, like an instant effect on your skin. It's not possible that way. It is what you eat also. You are what you eat, so you need to incorporate all sorts of things.
Our vegetables.
I just don't eat non-vegan food. I eat vegan food. I eat vegetables too. I incorporate vegetables. I eat my local vegetables also. And I know I sound like a whole carnivore. I like eating meat. I put meat videos, cooking videos. I don't put any vegetables. I do eat vegetables.
I don't care if you like me or not.
That's right!
Local vegetables. I eat salads. I love my salads. I love my local vegetables. Because if there is a balance, every time you eat meat, there should be a side dish of vegetables. So this is all, you know, I'm not a nutritionist or a dietitian, but I try my best to feed myself all the goodness that is needed for my body. That's all for this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Your support would be much appreciated. Until then, bye-bye.